continues its transit of your adventure sector part of the day, stimulating your optimism, dear Virgo. You may feel quite inspired by your bigger ideas and thoughts. The moon later heads to the top of your solar chart, where it will transit for a couple of days. You're more aware of rules, restrictions, and the constraints of time, and this can help you get back on track. You could be quite motivated to improve areas of life where you've been a tad slack. It's all too easy to blow a situation out of proportion with the Moon-Mercury conflict that tends to skew our perceptions. Differences and problem areas are in the foreground, and it's not very easy to see around them. While you may need to get something off your chest, you might want to be sure of yourself before doing so. Still, as the day advances, your confidence builds, and this may be in direct proportion to your ability to turn off overthinking. You can be determined to make something of a creative project. You are also in an excellent position to make positive changes to the ways you approach your leisure time.